beyond the muddy firth. And Russia smiles at the western isles, the land of Geldon's birth. From Scrapster Bay to Mandalay, the mighty mountains weep for each sad glen has been cleared of men to make way for the great white sheep. Kildonan's a place and Langdale's place are burning Taylor skies. The factor's men who raise the glen heed not the young man's cries. The landlord's might denies the right all the crofter's crops to grow. The laird must keep his great white sheep, so his flesh and blood must go. The Sutherland maid her can be trained, and wed a young English lord. She's driven her men from the neighbor's land, way musket, ball and sword. The land she has sold for English gold, while her clansmen from the shore. And the great white sheep walk a mountain steep, her men will walk no more. From every glen, the silent men have a prayer upon their lips. As they crouch by the sea in poverty and wait for the white-sailed ships, the Atlantic roar on the rocky shore still speed. No more they'll stand on their father's land, it has gone to the great white sea. I Sutherland is a bonny land beyond the mighty firth. And Russia smiles at the western isles, the has been